Good morning! Oh my god! Hey, welcome! I'm so happy you're here. I'm Kat with a C. For today's video, you are gonna be coming with me on a little adventure. I mean, not adventure, I guess you could call it like a challenge, maybe. A very highly requested video. No, I'm joking. But it was requested by Miss Sandra. So, Sandra, shout out to you! Alright, so basically, what we're gonna be doing is I'm going to be the whole day on my crutches. So you guys can see what it feels like or how it is to be on crutches for 24 hours. The first stop that we're gonna be going to today, I'm gonna go for breakfast with my friends at this farm. It's a berry farm. It's called Burr's Berry Farm. We're all gonna go and try the food there and see, give it a little review maybe. Here they are, these baddies. Yeah, I'm very excited. Without further ado, let's get to it. Let's go.
Hey, everyone!
the crutches.
Again. Okay. All right, guys, we're here. Look how cute.
Yeah. Okay, guys, we're in. Yes, I am vlogging and crutching at the same time. And what? Okay, let me show you. This is super cute. To order, I think I'm gonna get a Belgian waffle because I've been craving it since yesterday.
I got her right there.
Yummy. It was really hard to walk on this rock. It was really hard to walk on this because every time I would step with the crutches, just go right through. Anyways, we're gonna enjoy our meal and then I'll see you after. We're done eating and now we're gonna go see if we can find or try to take some pictures and to see if my crutches don't like go all the way into the ground.
Yeah, like that. What are you doing?
We're filming.
Yeah.
I think it's...
Oh my god!
Fans, I'm gonna do a little TikTok. Just watch.
Friends, but who's the daddy? I graduate with honors. I ball Nate O'Connor. I did a freestyle, then I got a shout out from Obama. Yes, yes, I am ill. I going for the kill.
Look, I was about to squish him.
Age between 6 and 13, this is Display Squad's first ever performance as a team. Squad, take to the floor!
She practices for track.
Go, Kat.
Merci. You're gonna make a quick stop at Publix and then we're gonna get some boba tea. Let me see how much my leg weighs. But I'm super tired. She's sweating.
Ready?
Ready? Ooh.
Mm. Oh. We're gonna give it a little whirl.
A little crunchy.
Oh wait. There is no popping.
Yeah. No, the lychee one is like square. I did it accidentally one time and I literally hated my life.
Give this drink. Maybe if I would have done a different one, it would have been better, but I'll give it a 6 out of 10.
Take the walk here at the Honda Center. We're in Anaheim, California.
That's so hard.
Okay, try again. The girl is flying. See, guys, it's not that easy.
Golden hour.
Oh! Okay, guys, now
We are done. I forgot to film me saying bye to my friends, but we had such a fun day and I loved it and we ate good. I do have very high sugar levels right now and I feel it, but for the rest of the day I'm gonna be eating just salty, no more sugar, just balanced. And now we're gonna make a quick stop at Costco and then we're gonna go home and eat because homegirl is ready to have some like a full course meal. We stopped by Sergio's Cafe. It's a restaurant, Cuban restaurant. And I got espinaca con queso, empanada. Low-key, one of my favorite places to get empanadas. Sometimes when I was late to middle school, we would stop by to get two empanadas for my lunch. Oh my God. When I got to the cafeteria for lunchtime and I opened my little bag, everybody was like, can I have a piece? That's how I made my friends in middle school. No, I'm joking. Guys, we are in. I'm in crutches. I'm gonna be walking the whole thing because why not? I'm not joking. There's no little carts available. And I rather do this because that's the whole point of the challenge, to just do it all in crutches. So people might be looking at me weird. There's no more. Yeah, we did. I know. Hey, okay. One, go. For the hummus and quesitos for the guacamole. Let me show you how to walk in crutches without hands. You go like this. Oh my gosh. We're done. I'm alive. My foot is, she's gonna blast the air, make it home, eat, and we're good. It has been a very fun and eventful day. Just bringing my crutches along. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Right now we're just gonna end it by watching some Grey's Anatomy and chilling with my leg up on the chair. Let me show you guys. There she is, just chilling. She is resting from a day that I just had her going up and down. Alright guys, before I can go to bed, because it is late right now. Today's quote for today's video is, "Don't let your mind bully your body," by June Tomaso Wood. Don't let your mind say anything negative about yourself, because you are beautiful just the way you are, inside and out. Don't let your mind take control over anything negatively. The only thing that your mind should be saying are positive things about yourself. So every night and every morning, say something good just to remind yourself of how beautiful you really are. Love you guys so much, and thank you so much for watching this video, and I will see you next week. Mwah. Guys, it's the day before Christmas Eve.
disregard this little red dot that I have here. I think it's from the sun. But to answer the question from last week's video, I do not think I'm gonna be able to wear a heel to Christmas. I do think I'm gonna be able to wear like a wedge or a platform shoe. But if you do want to see exactly what the outfit of the day is, go ahead and check out my Instagram, and you can see what exactly I end up wearing to Christmas Eve. So yeah, that's it guys, and Merry Christmas. I love you all, and to all a good night.